Welcome back to Borderlands, pre-sequel.
I'm still trying to wake up. Stay awake.
Austin's falling asleep on me. Picking up where we left off last time, we launched a rocket into space, and it got taken over by the DJs at Concordia. They're like, fuck yeah, free radio. And now we're just wandering around doing some side quests.
And then Shrimpy got roasted.
Oh, yeah, no, he's like, I need more power! And then he just got completely roasted. Now, who is this guy? Seriously, I'm trying to do a thing here.
I literally bounced off of this.
I say, be a good sort and lend a hand, will you?
Captain Chef.
Hello. Yes, you over there. I'm Captain Chef.
Oh, nice. We got a,
discovered this move.
We got a head for
it's
this.
It's most essential I lay claim to it before someone else does. I brought the flag. King Greg likes it when you plant a flag. But royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. Can't do two things at once, I'm afraid.
That's
so
dumb.
If you can retrieve it from my travel case and hoist it for me as I stand
he's
here.
He's not allowed to raise the flag and salute at the same time.
Aw.
I don't know, it's just something stupid.
Good show. Now here's the flagpole. Go ahead and mount good old King Greg's colors. I should warn you, these jolly foreigner types are prone to take umbrage when you discover somewhere they're already living. Not that drinking mud is much of a life, what? Good job for them I showed up. Hoist the flag for King Greg. Huzzah! There she blows! I just have to stand like this until it reaches the top.
This is so dumb.
If any of the locals should...
Now I'm not this dickhead again! Piss off, mate! This is our rock!
Yes, I thought that might happen. You would fight them off with the flag rain. If you were there, I could snap out the ring and leap into the fray!
Gotta put a broom up so he can keep his arm up.
Okay.
It's ridiculous.
Would you mind obliging with the honors?
Damn you.
I don't know, I got you.
Yeah. I gotta go into my NVIDIA settings and turn off physics. Or turn it to my graphics card, because my Christ.
Who the hell is King Greg, anyways?
I have no idea.
Oh, you seem to have made rather a lot of mess. Well, not to worry. These things tend to clear themselves up in the end. Well, mustn't loiter. There's plenty of other undiscovered places out there waiting for me. Goodbye!
That's it.
Please tell me he takes off.
Looks like it. Okay, bye. Where did the vehicles go?
They blew up.
Let's start walking.
I'm already on that.
Critical! dead.
Awesome. Moving on.
Shall we try to get the Maris head again?
Hold on, let's consult the map. You can't really see the quest. Oh, no, thank you. Okay, there's a quest there, there's a quest there. Yeah, you're dead. Might as well go travel back to Concordia, see if we can get the guy's head. Because I believe the last time you blew it right off the cliff with your colossal toots.
I got that. You need them.
Hey.
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Cryo damage. Concordia.
When you got a toot, you got a toot. Even if it blows a person's head.
Clean off his shoulders.
Yep.
And into the endless abyss. Yeah, there
hey,
it
look.
Is.
Hey, look! Where's his head?
Good! You are gonna love this. You know that rocket in town? Well, we're gonna have ourselves a little launch party.
I don't really get where this is going.
Yeah, if this comes out anywhere close to how it is in my head, everyone in this town's gonna be talking about it for, like, pretty much ever. Okay, see that spike on the end? The rocket needs a new figurehead. Jump right up there and decorate it. Ah, perfect! His smug face will smash into whatever crap hole we fired at. Speaking of which, put in some coordinates for this ship to fly to... I don't know, how about Pandora? Does the planet have a butthole you can send it to? Other than this one, of course. Okie, looks like we're ready, people. Should really have a bottle of bubbly to smash against the side, but whatever. Launch it! Also, let's get some party music going. Hey, DJ assholes, let's hear that remix.
Bye, Austin.
Oh, great.
Bye.
And I'll be honest, I'm feeling pretty good.
Okay then.
It doesn't work. I wish.
Just launches you all the way to Pandora.
That'd be cool.
It'd be awesome.
Launch you into, like, a different game.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Obliterating people is fun. Let's do it again sometime.
Help a Lovelorn soul?
Lovelorn soul, yeah. Let's see what the head I got.
I got no head.
I got this head.
God, that is ugly.
And I'm going back to my hat.
Oh. I forgot to,
Yeah, you have to activate it in your inventory.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Oh, you got, like, full-on gas. Oh, hold on. Hold still. Look at me. I can see your eye, like, right behind the little cracks. That's weird.
That is so weird.
Are you gonna use that one?
God, no.
Okay. We wanna go do some more. We have to wander around to pick up side quests, I guess. But do we wanna do that or just continue on with the main quest?
Let's just get this main quest over with.
Alright. Do side quests later. Oops, wrong one.
Yes, I'm in a menu, I know.
Well, it's a good thing you were in a menu the first time I did the wrong location. Now you're just pissing me off.
Sorry, I was getting a new outfit.
Such a girl. Hyperion hub of heroism. Yeah! So heroic.
This is what I think of it.
Crap, I think we're on the other side of Helios. Crap, looks like the fast travel split us all up. Doesn't change the plan, though. Get to the Eye of Helios command center, shut the laser down without damaging it, save the moon, and be hailed as a hero forever. Sound good? Of course it does.
You buy from Nina, yes? Nina, see you soon!
Goodbye, Nurse Nina.
I have to get rid of my power tutor.
Wow, this bus is just a mess.
Baron?
Uh-huh.
I had to get rid of my power tutor.
Good.
Not good.
Yes, good.
Good. Now this one does electrical damage. Watch, Baron.
Helios is back in Hyperion hands. What have you done to the station? The color scheme is all... Yeah, red and black were a little grim. The other pop is better, don't you think? Anyway, can't fire me, sucker. You already did. Later. Well, the station seems more or less in one piece. How about you? You holding up?
Hey, just...
Alright, cool. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
I'll just take his head off.
There's endless spawning. Yeah, you're dead.
I'm gonna miss my power too.
This station is mine, Vault Hunter. Yeah, she's locked the path. We can't get to the Eye of Helios. We shut down the jamming signal. I don't.
Are these guys like the executives of Helios? Look at these guys.
Yeah.
Look at this creepy fucker.
They're all creepy.
Butt ugly cat. Yeah, you got the creepy smile guy in the middle. The only one that actually looks normal is the guy holding the phone.
There's such thing. There's a thing called normal people.
Eh. I don't know. The guy with the phone kind of reminds me of Steve Jobs.
So a very smart man.
Yeah. This guy kind of reminds me of like the Joker without makeup on. And then there's just that creepy fucker on the end with his cat. Freeze solid. Save me the trouble.
I just zapped myself.
Good job. Cryo grenade.
I'll do 2300 damage with my,
Don't shoot the shield! Oh wow, these guys are really smart. They're like, don't shoot the shield!
Well, the fire guy had me backed into a corner, so...
I think we gotta go back this way.
Yeah, hold on, let me...
That's a big gun.
Where?
Right here.
No, that'll fit in my back Maxim pocket.
Maxim Turner. So that's the name of the creepy fucker.
Yep.
Authorization required. Please. Maybe you can get a claptrap to authorize you. There should be one nearby. And, sorry in advance.
Right. Claptraps.
What's wrong with them?
They're claptraps.
So?
I am building a bunker for the germ borne. It has alcohol and fire.
Hello! I am a CL4P.
I need to get into Jack's office.
Okay! I'll lead the way!
It's just like, let me into Jack's office. Okay! Stupid claptrap.
The door's locked. I can easily override it at a panel nearby.
Seriously? It's like a panel right here.
And open!
I acquired. That wasn't the door I needed open.
Oh, change your step. Guess I'll have to start over.
You're kidding.
System overloaded.
It's snowing. I don't
care. Hey, more cold damage.
Why more cold damage?
Because it's snowing.
Okay.
I just slapped the guy to death. Seriously?
Sure.
Goddamn claptraps.
I think I got it! Somebody use the scanner, please!
Access denied. Scans reveal subject is a cat wearing a birthday cap.
Now, I'm 37.
Birthday cat.
Alright, so, my thought on this is...
Smart face!
Now.
My girlfriend's name is Tana.
Where's the hardy?
Yeah. god, cat puns.
Subject is a racist hot dog.
Go to the library, you book-ridden trucks again!
Darn! I was sure the racist hot dog was around
with you. Oh, God. Frickin' clap traps.
I should probably kill some things.
Probably.
Door interface unlocked. Please integrate with terminal to open door.
Oh, gee, I don't know about that. Integration can be kind of dangerous.
Do it or I'll kill you.
Okay.
Do it or I'll kill you.
User authorized. Have a nice day.
That was fantastic.
Noted.
Don't care.
You screwed. A fuse box claptrap.
Yeah.
Oh, you made it into the office? Great. Do me a favor and turn on that fast travel in there, would you?
And Jack just
materializes.
Materializes. Like, hey, Jack. Oh, that's loud.
Now I need you to take that claptrap you found and plug him into the security terminal.
Oh,
he can lower the defenses.
God, that was fucking wild.
The claptrap died.
Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I ever become CEO, I'm gonna destroy every last one of those friggin' things.
Good.
Now we can't lower the Helios defenses.
Look at this creepy fucker.
Jack,
he's not creepy.
Pinned down in R&D. We're bloody surrounded.
Sorry, Gladstone, but
which guy is creepy?
I had an idea. Vault Hunter,
the guy with a smile.
And rescue Gladstone's team. They can hack those defenses for us and open up the way to the Eye. Got him.
He's not creepy.
Oh, I don't know. We got like Steve Jobs. We've got the guy that looks like he molests his cat, and the cat looks like he hates life. And then we've got like Joker without makeup on.
Jack's office is very bland.
His name is Alma Heron, and the other guy's name is Lawrence DeQuid. Alright, well, we gotta go back to research and development, so let's go save Gladstone.
Why?
Don't worry, Gladstone, we're coming to save you.
Sorry,
no, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
Why would you rescue him?
Because he's Gladstone. He's actually one of the cooler people in this game.
Have I mentioned how
get frozen.
Damn you, I was gonna kill him.
Gotcha.
This
a thought, Sarpa Derp. Why don't you just not destroy the moon and kill hundreds of innocent people?
Hundreds now to save, millions later. And my name is Sarpedon. Tungstena Sarpedon.
Tungstena Sarpedon. You must have been super popular in high school. My parents were assholes.
All the Legion!
Research and development, here we go.
I really don't like those fucking...
The stealth camo guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they're kind of annoying. I need to get some health regen.
I need to go to bed.
Oh, glad you made it. Come find me, but be careful, the Torques broke out of their cages.
Did you hear that, Baron? Your friends broke out.
God, the Torques.
There's a cryo grenade in the shop.
I know. My grenade's better.
Really?
Yep.
I don't even know what mine is. Oh. No, it's a shield.
I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own. Hired the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
I'm nowhere near him. Just fucking buying a grenade.
What's up, Gladstone?
I think I can get you to the Eye of Helios, but I need some help.
Okay, you wanna let us in? Not expecting the door to open that way.
Three of my fellow scientists got stuck in here when Zarpadon's forces attacked. Sorry. If you can free him, we can lower the defenses leading to the eye.
Never apologize, dear. Apologies are for people you can't buy respect.
Right. Sorry. I mean, not sorry. I mean, I'll head back to Jack's office now.
We have another weapon slot now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Oh, the doctors, they got a gland that produces a substance that bends life. Fun little guys.
Aw, not these fucking things.
Yep, and they're all after you. Hello.
Well, I'd love to get out of here, but the soldiers stopped. I lost a picture of my kid. Could you get it for me?
Seriously?
He likes to know I'm thinking of him. Kind of dorky, but sweet.
Let
Oh, Dr. Langlois, yeah, he helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
His kid smells like soup. So much easier.
My corrosive shield works. Did you get the picture?
Hyperion, no, we have to go get it.
DNA detected, granting access to observation room 11B.
Why must?
There's the picture.
You found the photo. Cool. Yeah, if I come home without that, my son would have thrown his feces on the wall. You know how 19-year-olds are. Anyway, come on back. I got something for you.
How's your son?
19-year-olds.
It's great. He's got a girlfriend.
Oh, wow, really?
No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend. Not even close.
Lol. Okay, well, I guess we can't talk to this guy until we turn the next one in.
Mm-hmm.
We're hitting the wrapping up point here, so let's turn in the picture and then we'll call it a night.
Trapper!
Okay.
Shotgun's not completely terrible, it's weird.
Why is it weird?
Because it kind of fires like snowballs. It doesn't fire traditional bullets, it fires like cryo snowballs and they travel really slow.
You?
Yeah, well, it's an explosive barrel. It's AoE damage.
Could I have that photo, please?
There you go. Here's your
Thanks.
Photo.
That ugly face gets me through the day.
Ugh.
Here's something for your troubles.
Something for my troubles. Oh, he's gonna open the weapons locker for us.
But be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side. I'll meet you back at Jack's office.
Not much of a weapons locker.
Alright, so we cleared that guy, and we're already hitting the wrapping up point, so we'll have to finish this up next time. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we'll see you next week.